is Annika Hacke.
I'm Robert Kunkel.
And we represent Germany. It's great. It was literally almost like skating at home. There were so many German fans, and it's so close to Germany, so it felt like a competition at home. It was so much fun, I think, for you too. It was his first Europeans, and I'm super proud of what he's done here.
It was fun, but it also was a little bit hard, but with this great support from the audience, it was awesome to skate.